Usakasa Cabo! This video is going to be on the topic of Taino tattoos because this is a question I've gotten a lot. While the book Industrial Applications of Indian Decorative Motifs of Puerto Rico shows some Taino designs, I don't know of any book that specifically goes into what each petroglyph or other symbol meant to our ancestors. What we have today are educated guesses, some of which are Yucayeque specific. By that I mean that one tribe may interpret a symbol to mean one thing, while another tribe sees that same symbol as something completely different. A good example of this would be the spiral. We see it drawn in many different ways, with people theorizing that they depict a snail, water, hurricanes, and/or the cosmos. All that said, it's worth it to note that our ancestors did not tattoo themselves. At least, not permanently. If you check out the video this one is linked to, you'll see how our people use natural paint from fruits to draw geometric patterns on their faces and bodies. Another thing our ancestors are known to have done is stamped designs onto themselves using the same natural paints I just got done mentioning. As is the case with any language, it's important to know what a word or symbol means before having it inked on your body forever, so I highly recommend reaching out to actual Taino people instead of relying on what you pull up on Google. Please know that even though permanent tattoos aren't traditional, it's perfectly okay for those who are Taino descended and/or who identify as Taino themselves to get a symbol permanently tattooed onto their body if that's what they want to do. Don't let anybody tell y'all different.